felt like. Even our coach would say, guys, 50-50, mananalo yung kalaban. So, tumaya pa siya sa mata. Anyway, so nanalo kami sa finals, first game, nakachamba, nanalo kami. Second game, nanalo sila. What a match, what a series talaga, guys. Third game, guys, umabot ng fifth set. Umabot siya ng fifth set. Yun yung deciding match. Umabot siya ng fifth set. Sa fifth set, yung score was, I think, 12 or 13-8 kami. Nag-time out si coach. Kasi it could have been our last game. Time out si coach. Sabi niya sa amin, sing. Sabi ko sa inyo, singer talaga kami. Sabi nung coach namin, kumanta kami. Kumanta kami. Pagkakanta namin, hindi ko alam, nanalo kami. Pagkapanalo namin, syempre, every other day nun, tumatakbo talaga kami, every after match, tatakbo kami the next morning. Can you just imagine, nung last game na sabi namin, itakbo na natin, hindi na kailangan sabihin ni coach na tumakbo kami. Tumakbo kami. Nung game namin, straight sets, nanalo kami. And we were so happy. Hindi, guys, talaga, hindi ko alam, hindi namin inakala na aabot talaga kami doon sa dulo. If we could have... Grabe yung season na yun. And, okay, yun lang yung kwento ko. Anyway. So, itong trophy na to, it symbolizes na wala talagang imposible. Na feeling mo, talo ka na, pero hanggat di natatapos yung game, may pag-asa. It symbolizes...